I always be talking about deodorant. I had to switch back to my native deodorant because I used some Shure and I had 3 bumps under my arm. So now I use native deodorant. It's aluminum free and paraben.